definition of logarithm. If capital N and A are any two positive real numbers, and for some real x, a to the power of x equal to n, then x is said to be the logarithm of n to the base a. It is written as log n base a equal to x. This is said to be in the logarithmic form. Note here that logarithms are defined only for positive real numbers. Also that there exists a unique x which satisfies the equation a to the power of x equal to n. So log n base a is also unique.